Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Dang it. I forgot to give this to him. Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here! Right.
What was that? Oh, God. Dad? Dad? What is going on? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you! Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Sammy, there is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on. Okay.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in safety lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Or a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House.
Tommy's.
Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Shit. Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened?
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn it.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here. I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joel!
Back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Get back, man. Get back. Okay. Help! 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 Help!
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Come on, baby. So hold on tight.
Okay. I'm scared.
Keep your eyes closed, honey.
Fire.
Don't look, Sarah.
Okay.
Over there!
Why are you facing this?
We're gonna get out of this. Trust. Sir, baby. My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me. I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on. I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work.
Go!
You leave me alone!
Down on the ground!
Hey, okay, okay, Jesus.
Then get
I didn't
down.
Do anything wrong!
Ow. Hands on your fucking head. Do it.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
They fucking lynched him.
The entire squad?
Yeah, it's all new paper.
The way I heard it, they lined him up in the stadium. Cut him up.
It's way cool.
If we ever lose control of this place, it's dragons. It's gonna happen to us.
That would never go.
Drive on through.
What's your business here?
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? We're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene? She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene?
What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There'd be light. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Yeah, not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Hey, try it over there. No ladder here.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here.
I
You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Jesus!
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Head back into the city.
fresh air.
That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. We're here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
There we go. Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Getting close.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Sure, we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, money. Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can you do that?
Okay, I'll have to talk about it. Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Hey, you better block!
Fuck him off, man!
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay for that!
Done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. There you go. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you.
I was down on Jordan Street.
Yes. Fireflies.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
hear it's like that all over the city.
They're cracking down on them hard.
I got a cousin with him.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's all right.
Search the area.
Crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. We'll do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Go around!
seconds!
You're right!
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.